tough world out there, they say. For a girl who falls in love with a girl. For a man who wishes to be a woman. For someone who is confused with their gender. For a mother who isn't married. For a woman with natural body hair. For someone who is capable of loving a man and a woman. Isn't it tough for anyone and everyone to behave or like or love or hate or appreciate a certain way that has been dictated to them? Isn't it tough to not have the freedom to even think beyond the established norms? Isn't it tough to not have the understanding of what's right or wrong? Or is it the oblivion that has taken over all of us? Let us tell you what isn't tough. Your acceptance, your kindness, your compassion, your inclusivity, your love, your respect, your choice. Anything that begins at your heart or in your mind can never make life tough for anyone. Try it. Do not let the world tell you how to be you. Accept your story, accept every story. That's what we're all here for, to be a part of ERTV, to show you that every story begins with you.